world stage. For Miss Saigon, I was only 18 years old, and he was slightly older than me. He was a gentleman, patient with me in our scenes, and hands down, one of the best actors I've ever got to work with. Definitely one of the best voices that I've ever sung with, and he's only gotten better with age. We saw each other a few years ago for the 25th anniversary gala performance of Miss Saigon in London, and it's like we picked up right where we left off. He's still wickedly funny, incredibly charming, and my God, he's sexy. And he still has those gorgeous curls. It's his very first time in the Philippines, so please give him the warmest mabuhay welcome that you can, Mr. Simon Bowman.
Hold you. side of the earth. There's a place where life still has worth. I will take you.
It's terrible.